are awaiting the destruction in a pod. One thing superstars can agree on is there's nothing like battling inside this unforgiving structure.
When you look at the chamber, every inch of the structure is designed to inflict maximum pain.
What's alarming on a larger level is that some superstars feel right at home inside the chamber. Those are the individuals you really need to watch out for.
This matchup can put a superstar's career on a perilous journey.
Drew with his imposing offense.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Boom, what a kick. Duplex.
He evades the attack.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Between the ropes. Ah, oh, McIntyre.
Belly to belly.
Vicious. Boom, what a forearm.
What a shot.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex. Classic Orton. The kidney.
Golly.
Oh, he's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Wait a minute. What are they going to do from up here? Oh, my God. This is going to be... Yeah, side slam. Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old... Driven down from McIntyre.
Curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Down to the floor. Can he do it here? You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Viper in full control.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Oh, what a forearm!
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Set him up. Here comes AJ Styles!
This match is about to get phenomenal.
AJ Styles makes the cover. Drew McIntyre gets the shoulder up.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Just endless knee strikes. He caught him slipping.
Huge toss.
And here we go. All of is over. Quick cover from Sheamus. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
The Miz is a triple crown winner. No way he's going out like that.
Just caught. Flush.
I love this. There he goes, crashing to the floor. And here we go.
AJ Styles is being controlled now.
Sit down, pile driver.
His shoulders are down.
I got right to the gut.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Oh, God, face first. We know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Drew McIntyre going for the cover.
Incoming! Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber. How can it affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind, the person who helped you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to think long term from the start. Any two competitors can run the entire match if they plan properly.
And we say it's every superstar themselves in there, and that's true, but it doesn't have to be that way until it's one-on-one.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Phenomenal blitz.
Shoulders down.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Snapmare.
This might be it.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over. And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Two. One. Two.
Quick cover for Sheamus.
Has been eliminated
in the midsection.
One. Two.
Wow, and Jeff Hardy finds a way to kick out.
I have no idea how he did it.
Randy Orton looking at this.
Nicely done. Snap suplex. So quick. He's looking to do more damage.
Look at this.
That one fails to connect.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Perched up top.
Diving clothesline.
You've got to be kidding. Is Jeff Hardy headed up again?
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Is this what he needs for the win?
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Russian leg sweep.
Can you believe it?
On the ropes again.
Eliminated.
Back in the ring again.
Devastating elbow.
Boom, what a forearm.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Three count.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Deadly powerbomb.
Off into the pin. Two count and a kick out.
That's a fight, Cole. We've seen him here a few times tonight.
Again, one-ton bomb.
That can certainly do it.
Has Jeff Hardy produced an end result?
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Going for the home run.
Jeff Hardy looking to attack from the ropes.
All the way for the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Oh, stomping away. Jeff Hardy's on the attack.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Uh-oh.
Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
of you doubled over in pain.
Now Sheamus making him pay. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Driven down.
And will this be it?
Yes.
And there's a big time elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh boy. He's in trouble. Oh no, inverted atomic drop.
He's going for it all.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Will the second time procure results?
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.